Greetings, Dennis Daniels here. This is another crash report for Ubuntu 19. Mouse is not responding. Keyboard, Alt F1, not responding. Alt F3, not responding. Alt F7, not responding. This is a full system crash. Again, this is probably the third time in 4 days. I'm gonna have to do a hard reboot. This is Ubuntu 19.1 and it regularly seizes up on my Asus motherboard. And we'll see if it comes back. Alright, Ubuntu 19.1 continually seizes up. Thanks for watching and happy computing.